9 and 10. Now I start question number 11. Is type number 3. What is type number 3? Reciprocal equation of the type a into x square plus 1 by x square plus b into x plus 1 by x plus c equals to 0, or ax4 plus bx cube plus cx square plus bx plus c equals to 0. Related to this type, we solve question number 10. Now I start question number 11. What is question number 11? Question number 11 is 2x4 plus x cube minus 6x square plus x plus 2 equals to 0. I start on next page. Question number 10, sorry, 11. Two x four plus x cube minus 6x square plus x plus 2 equals to 0. Equals to 0. This is question number 11. 2x4 plus x cube minus 6xk plus x plus 2 equals to 0. How can we solve it? Solution. Divide equation by x square. Then we get 2x4 by x square plus x cube by x square minus 6x square by x square plus x by x square plus 2 by x square equals to 0. Now, with cancellation, we have power 2, power 1, 0, power 1, and x square. What we have left? We left 2x square plus x minus 6 plus 1 by x plus 2 by x square equals to 0. How can we rearrange? We join x square with 2x square, x by 1 by x. So we have 2x square plus 2 by x square plus x plus 1 by x minus 6 equals to 0. After this, we take 2 from here. X square plus 1 by x square plus x plus 1 by x minus 6 equals to 0. Now what we have to do? Okay. We suppose or replace x plus 1 by x by y. Now squaring both sides, squaring both sides, we have x plus 1 by x whole square equals to y square. Now open formula, we have x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 equals to y square. X square plus 1 by x square equals to y square minus 2, because we need the value of x square plus 1 by x square, so we shift to from left to right side. Say it 1, say it 2. What we have the form? We have form 2 times x square plus 1 by x square plus x plus 1 by x minus x equals to 0. By using equation number 1 and 2 from equation number 1 and equation number 2, we have what we have? 2 times we replace x square plus 1 by x square by y square minus 2. Y square minus 2 plus x plus 1 by x by y. Y minus 6 equals to 0. 2y square minus 4 plus y minus 6 equals to 0. Two y square plus y minus 10 equals to 0. What is the midterm break? We multiply, we get 20, and we add, we get plus 1. It's 5 times 4. We have 2y square plus 5y minus 4y minus 10 equals to 0. Is it clear to everyone? Okay. So we...
Clear, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, my dear. So we move on next step. After this, we take on next page 2y square plus 5y minus 4y plus, not plus, it may be minus 10. Yes, minus 10. Minus 10 equals to 0. Or we can rearrange 2y square minus 4y plus 5y minus 10 equals to 0. We just rearrange or interchange these two terms. For simplification, to take common, we get 2y from here and we have y minus 2. We take 5 from here and we have y minus 2 equals to 0. Here we have y minus 2. When we take y minus 2, we left with 2y plus 5 equals to 0. Now, y minus 2 equals to 0 or 2y plus 5 equals to 0. Y equals to 2 or 2y equals to minus 5. Y equals to minus 5 by 2. This is equation number 1 and this is equation number 2. After this, y equals to 2, what we have substitute? We replace x plus 1 by x equals to y. Look at here. We replace x plus 1 by x equals to y. So, x plus 1 by x equals to 2. After this, we take LCM. What is LCM? X. X k plus 1 equals to 2. Now, we multiply this x on right hand side and we have x plus 1 by x equals to 2x. After this, we shift this 2 from here to here. We have x k plus 1 minus 2x equals to 0. After rearranging, we have x k minus 2x plus 1 equals to 0. What will be the factors? Or by completing square, we can say that x minus 1 equals to whole square equals to 0. If it is not clear, you can take midterm break. X k minus x plus 1 equals to 0. When we multiply minus into minus, we get plus 1. And when we add them, we have minus 2x. By taking common, x minus 1 minus 1, x minus 1 equals to 0. X minus 1. Now, x minus 1 equals to 0, x equals to 1, or again, x minus 1 equals 0, or x equals to 1. Is it clear to everyone? Okay. Now we solve equation number 2. What is equation number 2? Y equals to minus 5 by 2. Equation number 2 is y equals to minus 5 by 2. Okay, on next page, y equals to minus 5 by 2. What we replace? We replace y by x plus 1 by x minus 5 by 2 and we solve it. By taking LCM, we have x k plus 1 equals to minus 5 by 2. By cross multiplication, we have 2 times x k plus 1 equals to 5 times minus 5 times x. 2 x k plus 2 equals to minus 5x. 2x k plus 5x plus 2 equals to 0. What will be the midterm? We multiply we get 4, and by adding we get 5. It's 4 plus 1. 2x square plus 4x plus x plus 2 equals to 0. Here you can take common from these four terms by taking 2 x, we have x plus 2. From here we take 1 and we have x plus 2 equals to 0. Now we have x plus 2, x plus 2. By taking x plus 2 common, we have 2x plus 1 equals to 0. Either x plus 2 equals to 0 or 2x plus 1 equals to 0. X equals to minus 2 or x equals to minus 1, x equals to minus 1 by 2. We have x equals to minus 1 by 2, x equals to minus 2, and x equals to 1 and x equals to 1 are same. So solution set is 1, minus 1 by 2 and minus 2. This is your final answer. If you have any problem in this question, you may ask question one by one. If not, then
no
we
problem,
move
sir.
Further.
No problem.
Mohammed Rabi, any question? No problem. Okay, we move on. Next. Type number 4. Exponential type. It's related to type number 4. Exponential equation. Exponential means power, variable in power of a number. For example, 2 power x plus 1 plus 3 dot 4 power x plus 1 equals to 0. This is the form of exponential equation. Now we start our question. What is our question? We have question number 12, page number 12. Question number 12 is 4 dot 2 power 2x plus 1 minus 9 dot 2 power x plus 1 equals to 0. I solve it on new page. Okay, first of all we simplify it and then we substitute. Right? 2 power 2h dot 2 power 1 minus 9 dot 2 power h plus 1 equals to 0. How can we write this? We use the property of xm dot x power n equals to x power m plus n, or x plus n can be written as x power m dot x power n. We studied this in exercise number 2.4 in class 9. This property we discussed or studied in exercise 2.4 in class 9. So we use this property, we break 2x plus 1 in 2x dot 2 power 1. Is it clear to everyone? Okay, move on next step. After this, 4 dot 2 power x 2 power 2x dot 2 minus 9 dot 2 power x plus 1 equals to 0. These two multiply with 4 and we have 8 times 2 power 2x minus 9 dot 2 power x plus 1 equals to 0. Now we replace or substitute. What we replace? Two power x, because 2 power 1 x is smaller than 2 power 2 x. We replace y equals to 2 power x, and this implies y square equals to 2 power 2 x. When we replace this, we have 8 times y square minus 9y plus 1 equals to 0. Now by midterm break, what is midterm break? 8y square minus 8y minus y plus 1 equals to 0. Here we can take 8y common and we have y minus 1 minus 1 y minus 1 equals to 0. Here we have y minus 1, y minus 1. When we take y minus 1, we have 8y minus 1 equals to 0. After this, we have y minus 1 equals 0 or 8y minus 1 equals to 0. Y equals to 1 or 8y equals to 1, y equals to 1 by 8. This is equation number 1 and this is called equation number 2. Now on next page, from equation number 1, y equals to 1. What we replace? Here we replace y equals to 2x. So y equals to 2 power x equals to 1. How can we find the value of x? Here we have base 2 and here we have answer 1. We know that power of any number is 1. Power of 0 of any number is 1. 3 power 0 is 1, 4 power 0 is 1, and so on. Okay. So we here need base 2. So we can write 1 as 2 power 0. When bases are same, then powers are same or equal. So we can write that x equals to 0. We use this technique in chapter number 3 in class 9 in logarithm chapter. Now from equation number 2, what we have equation number 2? We have y equals to 1 by 8. Y equals to 1 by 8. And what we replace y? We replace y by 2 power x. 1 by 8. 8 can be written as 2 times 4. 2 4s are 8. 2 2s are 4. 2 1s are 2 into 2 into 2 equals to 8. 2 power 3 equals to 8. So we replace 8 by 2 power 3. When we take from here to here, the sign will be changed. 2 power minus 3. Again, bases are same. Bases are same. So powers are equal. So we have solution set. What is solution set? We have 0 and minus 3. So we complete our question. If you have any problem, you may ask.
Sir? Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
सर अगले पेज पे जो आपने पहली इक्वेशन का दूसरा स्टेप किया है वो समझ नहीं आया
ओके लुक एट द बोर्ड बेटा ये 2 की पावर x में एक्सपोनेंशियल फॉर्म है वी हैव 2 power 2x and 2 power x. So we should replace this by any other variable like y or z so that we convert it into into quadratic form. So we replace 2 power x by y and when we squaring both sides we have y square equals to 2 power 2x. Is it clear?
नेक्स्ट पेज
ओके व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 इज 2 पावर 2x plus 3 equals to 12 times 3 power x. Now we have here 3. 3 power 2x plus 3. 12 dot 3 power x minus 3. So first we rearrange them. Solution. 3 power 2x plus 3 minus 12 times 3 power x minus 3 not minus 3 plus 3 equals to 0 and we can write this as 3 power 2x dot 3 power 3 minus 12 dot 3 power x plus 3 equals to 0. What is the power of 3 power 3? It's 27. इन क्वेश्चन वी हैव 3 पावर 2x प्लस 2, नॉट 3, वी हैव 2, here we have plus 2, again we have here 3 power 2. No question is correct. 3 power 2x plus 2 equals to 12, dot 3 power x minus 3. So what is the power of 3 power 2? It's 9. 3 power 2x dot 9 minus 12 dot 3 power x plus 3 equals to 0. We replace three power x by y and 3 power 2x by y square. So equation becomes y square dot 9 minus 12 dot y plus 3 equals to 0, or we can say that, or we can write 9 y square minus 12 dot y plus 3 equals to 0. What are the factors? It's minus 9 and 3, because when 9 multiplied by 3 and 9 multiplied by 3, 27, and when we add them, 9 plus 3, it becomes 12. 9 into 3, 20. So we have factors 9y square minus 9y minus 3y plus 3 equals to 0. By taking 9y common, y minus 1, minus 3 common, y minus 1 equals to 0, y minus 1, 9y minus 3 equals to 0, y minus 1 equals to 0, or 9y minus 3 equals to 0, we have y equals to 1, or 9y equals to 3, y equals to 3 by 9, after cancellation, we have 1 by 3. This is equation number 1, and this is equation number 2. How much we time have? Okay, 8 minutes. It's enough. Y equals to 1. What we replace? Y equals to 3 power x. So, 3 power x equals to 1. Again, we can write it as 3 power x equals to 3 power 0, because power of any number 0 is equal to 1. So we have x equals to 0. From equation number 2, what is equation number 2? Equation number 2 is y equals to 1 by 3. Y equals to 1 by 3. But we substitute 3 power x equals to 1 by 3. You can write 3 power x equals to 3 power minus 1, because when we shift denominator to numerator, power becomes minus 1. It has power 1. So we have x equals to minus 1. X equals to 0, x equals to minus 1. So solution set 0 and minus 1. Do you have any question? If not, then we move on next.
Sir,
sir, ये सवाल दोबारा समझा दे.
जी सर.
Any question answer?
समझा दे.
सर सवाल दोबारा समझा दे सर.
Okay. Repeat it again.
जी सर सवाल दोबारा.
Okay.
Repeat. जी सर repeat.
Okay, my dear, we have a question. 3 power 2x plus 2 equals to 12 dot 3 minus 3. रिकॉर्डिंग की थी। 3 पावर 2x प्लस 2 3 पावर x, वी कैन ब्रेक 3 पावर 2x प्लस 2 इंटू 3 पावर 2x एंड 3 पावर 2। आफ्टर दिस 3 पावर 2 मीन 9 एंड वी राइट जस्ट एज इट इज। नाउ वी रिप्लेस 3 पावर x इक्वल्स टू y व्हेन वी स्क्वेयरिंग बोथ साइड्स वी हैव 3 पावर 2x इक्वल्स टू y स्क्वेयर। व्हेन वी रिप्लेस दीज वैल्यूज इन these values here, we have this equation y square dot 9 minus 12 dot y plus 3 equals to 0. Okay, after this we just rearrange them, 9 dot y square minus 12 dot y plus 3 equals 0. We use midterm break to solve this question. What is the midterm break of minus 12? It's minus 9 and minus 3. Now we take common from here and here. What we have? 9 by 9 y into y minus 1 and minus 3 into y minus 1. Y minus 1 is common. We take y minus 1 common and we have left with 9 y minus 3 equals to 0. Either y minus 1 equals to 0 or 9 y minus 3 equals to 0. y equals to 1 or 9y equals to 3. We divide 9 from here to here. We have 1 by 3. Now on next page, either y equals to 1 or y equals to 1 by 3. What is the value of y? We have 3 power x. equals to y. So we replace y by 3 power x equals to 1. We can write 1 as 3 power 0 because we need 3 as base. Bases are same, so powers are equal. We use this method in chapter number 3rd in 9th class, logarithm. Exercise number 3.2. From equation number 2, we have y equals to 1 by 3, 3 power x, and what we have y, what is the value of y? Y equals to 3 power x, and also here we have y equals to 3 power x. We replace y by 3 by x, 3 power x equals to 1 by 3. When we shift this from here to here, we have minus 1 sign. Bases are same, so powers are equal. X equals to minus 1. Is it clear to everyone? Inshallah, today we upload the assignment and you have,
yes, sir, it
maximum
is
time Saturday night 11:59. Saturday night 11:59 p.m. Not it's Sunday.
Okay, sir. Sunday
for every month. Last time you have just submitted 5 to 10 students, and you are now here 37 students round about. So you should submit
assignment
on time.
Sir. Okay, sir.
सर
एनी क्वेश्चन?
यस सर ठीक है सर आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन.
ओके माय डियर देन अल्लाह हाफिज एंड हैव अ नाइस.
नो 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 नो
नो नो
सर जी करो सर तो ना.